Dragons. That disembodied.
Ant and Wasp fans, Hope and Scott are searching for this old version of the Antman helmet. There's some neat old tech hidden inside it that they're after. Plus, it looks pretty cool being all retro and all, so you'd want it in your collection. They check out this old disused research lab, and like all old disused research labs, there's security a go-go in the form of a chain link fence. The lab's being used by none other than arch supervillain Egghead. He's an old nemesis of Ant-Man. He's got Rasvel Hotra, a specialist in artificial intelligence, aka Giant Man, wired up to some gizmo or other so he can create the, wait for it, AI Avengers. Yeah, like the Avengers, but artificially intelligent. How much better does it get? Over to Wasp Ant-Man. Get cracking, guys. Stop Egghead from yoking around and scramble his plans for global domination. What diabolical egg experiment is being performed here? Looks like Giant Man is under Egghead's shell. Spell, I meant spell. Maybe there's something useful in all this junk that can help Ant-Man and the Wasp crack this case. Okay, that is the last egg pod, I promise.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get me out of here! Superhero right now.
I should point out that no ants were harmed during the production of this video game. program the AI Avengers! Make all the Gwenpools! I could totally be an Avenger! Lame. Without any AI, those replicas are just going to be mindless, crazy abominations! Excuse me, Miss Wasp? It's Gwenpool. Big fan, by the way. Shut down the machine!
Give me a hand, will ya?
Ew, that definitely looks like something it would be best to avoid.
Give me a hand, will ya? How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Boy, I can use this superhero right now.
Thank you.
gotta reprogram a mechanized chicken in order to save the world, but these guys have got it pecked. Egghead! The best laid plans, huh? Now they can get to that retro helmet. Hey, we never did find out what's inside that thing. That'll be another story. Maybe? Whatever. See you on the flip side, guys.
Something big was going down on top of the Avengers mansion earlier. Think it had anything to do with